Here we go.
Transcending Tuesdays. Today it's going to be all about denim jackets. As you've noticed, I've already posted how to style one of my favorite jackets from Caliber. Today it's going to be just denim from my wardrobe, which I love to style on a regular basis with different outfits, and I'm going to be showing you how I do that. For my first jacket that I'm going to show you, this is one of my all-time favorites that I absolutely love, and you've probably seen me wearing it practically all the time. It's this boyfriend jacket from Australian designer Seb, which one of my interns over there asked me how to wear such a big chunky boyfriend jacket. And I guess it is always going to look chunky because it's supposed to be, but you can always roll up the sleeves so you can sort of just lift up that chunkiness so it's not overwhelming, you know, on your body, and lift up the collar and just be really, I guess, confident, because no matter what, it's going to look big. My favorite details about this jacket, which I absolutely love, is this collar that sits up high, these amazing buttons here, which give it a little bit of a feminine twist, and this incredible fray that goes from one arm to the other.
Okay, here we go.
Love is this amazing 1980s style jacket that I found in the laneways of Barcelona in this really cute shop called Flamingo. It's a vintage shop, actually. I absolutely loved the whole vibe of it, and I feel a little bit, sometimes I guess, I don't always have to wear it like a 1980s style, but I did today, and I'm wearing triple denim with it and double collar. I've added this silk scarf in between it from Get Me to New York, just to sort of give it a, you know, to break up the denim look. And then to top it off, these insane sunglasses I just got today from Moroccano Lens. And for my third jacket, which is a blast from the past from the same vintage store as the other one, is this amazing one, a jacket that I absolutely love. Yes, it looks like I'm going to a ski resort. I wear it to the gym every now and then, which I did today. This actually looks like it's a jumper, but it's not. So it's pretty cool. It looks like a two-in-one. And as you can tell, I absolutely love my collars. So this jacket's absolutely warm. It's not a summer jacket whatsoever. The other day, I even kept on these gym tights, not after the gym. I did shower, and I did wash these. But I put on my thigh highs and this jacket, and I went for a glass of wine.
Backstroke without arms, I don't need to cover till I talk to my daddy. Say, I said, you ain't seen nothing, take it out on a mother, then you showed him a change in your way. Math cheerleader was a real young leader, all the times I can reminisce. Oh, the best thing in loving with a sister and a cousin started with a little kiss like this.